Today, this new Congress will put America's fiscal house in order. It is a budget that will come to balance in both the spending and also in terms of its priorities. It honors our commitment to grow our economy, to create good-paying jobs for the future by investing in innovation. And that's why it has the support of the Council on Competitiveness and almost any entity that is geared to the future, to innovation, and to keeping America number one.